Guess what? I invented a spooky octopus tree. I'm gonna plant 2 trees. Now I need to wait 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's starting to work. Look at those roots. Look how big these are. Now it's time to have a competition with Catboy and Night Ninja. It's going to be a special Flora's Lava game. Can only stand on 3 roots. Hi, Romeo!
Okay, so for this competition, we are going to see who's the best, Catboy, Romeo, or Night Ninja. Who do you think is going to be the best,
me.
Huh?
Me!
Me!
Okay,
I win.
We'll have Catboy go first. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Ooh, this is hard. Oh, okay, good, good. Go, go, go. Oh, okay, keep on going. You have a few more roots. Are you going back? Okay, so we'll go there and back. Yay, good job! Okay, so now it's Night Ninja's turn. Ready, set, go! Floor is lava! Floor is tree rooted! Whoa, good job, now back! Wow, you guys are good! Good job, Night Ninja! Okay, ready?
I can go all the way to there.
Okay, let's see if you can do it in 20 seconds. Ready, set, go! Whoa, that is really quick! Holy cow! That was 10 seconds! Wow, 10 seconds, amazing! Wow, I can't believe all of you guys did it! You were so good! So here's some surprises. We have the micro wheels, which are really cool. And then we got a Calico Critter blind bag. You guys are all the best, huh? Wow, you guys did so good. Now we know all of you guys are the best, huh?
Well, I have sticky splats. I confused them on here.
Yeah, you have sticky splats. But now you guys are friends, at least for today. You guys are hanging out and friends. Okay, so what Calico Critter did you get? Oh, a cute little kitty. Aw. Okay, let's see what you get.
Let's have a selection.
Oh, a blue car. And oh, you got a green car. Maybe you guys should trade. Oh, cool. Oh. Ooh, that's a cool green car. Now we're going to see how fast Romeo can do this. There and back, there and back, there and back. So ready, set, go. Hey, Romeo, did you take Catboy's super cat speed?
No.
Are you sure? No. Can you go that fast, Catboy? Let's see. Because you're supposed to have super cat speed. And Romeo was going so fast. Okay, let's race. Ready, set, go. Whoa. Yay, Catboy has super cat speed and is the fastest! Well, thanks for watching and please remember to like and subscribe.
Hey, Catboy, it's getting dark, so before we fight crime, let's play at the park!
Yay, Lava Park!
Whoa, the park is dirty!
Let's clean up the garbage!
Maybe our work tonight would be cleaning the park!
I hope the playhouse doesn't look like this.
What? Where are the playhouses?
Right here, there was an awesome playhouse. And this used to be right here. And there used to be an ice cream thing right here.
What happened to this place?
The playhouse is gone.
Well, at least I can swing.
What? What happened here? I'll try this swing. What?
This park is getting into mess.
Where did the teeter-totter go?
We better figure out what's going on. I don't know why there's so much garbage here. Did Romeo do this?
Wait, Night Ninja's hat?
Night Ninja must have done this.
Why would Night Ninja ruin a perfectly good park?
We must find Night Ninja.
Yeah, and he might fix the park. Time to jump. Ooh.
The PJ Masks always play at this park. They love this park so much, I'm going to make it sunk. First, I collected all of my garbage and threw it into the wheel. Then, with my super strength, I broke the swing. Oh, yeah! Then, Cowboy and Gecko loves the playhouse. So, I'm getting rid of it. Here, Gecko, I better go. Gecko's going to be really mad. He sees he can't climb on the roof anymore. He'll be crying. This post stinks now for Night Ninja.
It's now dark. Time to find Night Ninja.
Woo! Looking for me?
There's Night Ninja right now.
Cool. Come here and fight Catboy. Catboy always wins.
No, I always win.
You're worse. You only won once in your life.
Gotcha.
Just kidding. I'll fix the park.
Yay, the park is fixed. Thank you, Night Ninja. Well, bye. And like and subscribe.
But have a great
day.
Catboy's coming over, and today we're going to pretend that my house is a McDonald's restaurant. I'm making food now. Look at my McDonald's sign.
The cat car's broken. I don't know why. McDonald's.
Welcome to McDonald's. Can I take your order, please?
Kiss me off.
Okay. Fries. A burger. This is a special kind of burger.
Thank you. Wait a minute. We have a hot one toy.
Good fries.
Hey, there's the wheel. I wanted some new food. Hey, this is plastic. And this doesn't have juice inside.
Cowboy, this is just pretend. Let me see what I got. Here's chocolate.
The wheel food. What goes a wheel on McDonald's?
You want to go to a real McDonald's? Okay, I guess we can go.
Wow!
Where's your real coat? We can't go to McDonald's with this. It's just a toy.
No, we can't do it. Come on. Take your mommy. Get out. You walk and I walk.
We're here.
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order, please?
Hi. I want 2 kids' meals and 2 McFlurries.
All right. Your total will be $10.45. Please pull forward.
Okay. Yay, we got our food. Today was fun. I can't believe we went all the way to McDonald's with this toy. Write down in the comment section where else we could go with Catboy's new ride. Also, remember to like and subscribe. I want a kids, 2 kids' meals, and french fries, and a hamburger.
And I want bread, butter, honey,
and bread, butter, honey.
Wow.